Isaac's on the altar. Everything I am, everything I want and fathered. All of my hopes and dreams about to be slaughtered. I prayed for him, built a home for him, and raised him from a baby. Working through the nights, it was crazy. This is what I live for, all three shifts and more. Putting in the time like I'm going to war. Why you let me crave this for 10 years is something I will never understand. You gave me this desire, and then killed it in my hands. You just took him from me, and killed him in front of my eyes. And there's no ram in the thicket, and no comforting voice from the skies. I'm alone on this mountain, and Isaac is dead, and you are not talking. You're silent instead. So what am I supposed to do? And how am I supposed to trust in you? How do you expect me to accept some platitude in order to conclude that this whole situation is something good? I dream about how it would have been if he was still alive. But nothing in this world ever satisfies, and everything I love will eventually die. If I had everything I wanted, it would only briefly disguise the emptiness I will always carry inside. We were made for another world. We're like fish on land, with no water to quench our thirst and no legs to stand. No safe place to build a home, with a white picket fence and a garden gnome. It'll all be taken away, and I am aware that life is unfair, but I was unprepared to find no cure for despair. There is no peace that can fill this hole in my heart that you put there. Is it worth having anything at all in this life if you just take it away and kill it with your knife? You are relentless, your killing is endless, and it all seems so senseless. You take away what I care about most because you are jealous, and then you want me to care about you? Love nothing else, you say it forbiddingly. You gotta be kidding me. This hole in my heart can only be filled by you. And that's fine when you're here, but what about when you leave too? You are the source of my life. I am a pile of bones that have dried. Without your breath inside, my life has no meaning. But you are not breathing. I got nowhere else to turn to. How does this not seem to concern you? I have nothing good apart from you. And I got nothing except for you. But I feel like I don't even have you. Take everything you want from me. Fine, I don't care. Kill everything I ever had or asked for in prayer. Everything I dreamed of and wanted to do. Take it all, but don't take your spirit away from me too. Don't steal everything in sight and leave without a word like a thief in the night. Funny, that's who you said you were, but I lacked the insight. It's been a while since you disappeared, and I don't know how much longer I can persevere. Just be here. That's all I ask for. Show up however you want. Just reappear. I got nothing but you. Just show up and be here.